Let's chant a prayer with the children under the roof of Yogic Lifestyle.